Remember that recipe I tried last week? I wanted to experiment, to cook up something new. I had all the ingredients for a prehistoric stew. As it boiled and it bubbled, my excitement grew. I went ahead and tasted it and ew! Rubber tree soup! Really, really bad, but I wouldn't say a disaster. Every stumble, every spill gets you to the answer faster. So I picked a bunch of spearmint and I added some, and somehow my experiment turned into bubble gum. Huh. Rubber tree soup. Sometimes in a hut, turns into an oops. You test yourself.